Hello YouTube, Kirokage here. Camera, weird. Anyway, with some Star Wars Old Republic. And if you're new, please subscribe to the video, leave a like if you have anything to say. Please leave a comment down below if you have anything to say. I just said that, so let's go straight into the game. Hope you enjoy. And we're still going through the story. I'm not gonna say I've made any mistakes, like, because I'm doing story and I'm having fun with the game. But in regards to like story, like the main quest line, class storyline and stuff, I fucked it. I'm just gonna straight up be honest and be like, hey, I have done stuff wrong. But yeah, it's now. Right, that's right. I was going down on the thingy. Down here. Now, I can't figure out a way to get down, so just go down this way. Go and get on over to finish off to Spear and go to the cave as well. Finally, my mount. That's like the. Something I'm super happy about, finally. Okay. Try and avoid all these fights and stuff. Thinking. Can I get in through here? No. Don't seem to be able to. I'm gonna figure out how to get out of here. Okay, that is a Imperial agent. Okay. How do I get in this building? So there's a little bit of this. I'm actually going to make my cruiser. How do I get up into here? Doesn't really matter. Oh. Okay, found it. So I have to go around the other side and get on over to here. There's into another way up here from this area, is it? No. Okay. So I went the wrong way. Again, I'd say I'm surprised, but I'm really not. Pretty bad with directions. And the fact that I got lost is super surprising. That's why I constantly check the map, because, like, I'd be like, oh, hey, I'm in the right way, but no. Just no, not. Quite bad. It's not like, you know, I just want to do the little thing at some time. Anyway, normal person. And. I should probably follow the path. Sort of. Or a rough estimation of the path. But yeah. Oop, avoid that fight. Oh, hey, there's people. I remember when I had to walk. Oh, you could probably grab one of these. They're pretty cheap unless you've been wasting your money on death sticks. I don't know. There is toys. There's a casino, I think, somewhere. So maybe they've gone there. So I'll crash the way. What are you? Oh no, you're a Sith juggernaut, but you don't. Look what I can do. Oh, Yeah, it's here. I can jump in this as well. Jump in. Wait. What's that mean? Ah, Marauder. He's a juggernaut, isn't he? Get a mammogram, and then she's going to take her dog out. She did want to go to somewhere, but her mom's going with her, so she can't. I don't know. Dogs need to get some exercise as well, so. Anyway. Booked a cabin. I don't know.
My lord, my respects. How do you like Balmora so far? Doesn't seem like much, does it?
You don't sound Imperial.
I thought this was an Imperial operation. I thought the lieutenant would have told you. I'm Balmoran, but I'm also a businessman. Patriotism is bad for business. So is death, but only to a point. Resistance stealth troops have been infiltrating Imperial outposts, making quick strikes and leaving no trace. The Empire says they can't be beaten. I say they can.
Because?
How would you know how to beat them?
You don't see them until they kill you, that's what they say. But I built the tech they use to keep hidden. Their camp's in the Gorinth Wilds, but they've surrounded it with mines to keep strangers out. Watch your step, and you can use this device to detect the stealth fighters. They're fast, though. If I may offer advice, strike quick and hard.
What is that? Punish on this belt, but I already have one, so... Oh, and there are a few missions down for me now. Alright, let's head on over. Alright. You know, there we go. Okay.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Yeah.
good to go.
Surprise attacks. Good. Captain Rigel is on holo. He wants a word with you.
My lord, allow me to express my deepest pleasure at working with you. Operation Breaking Point has been far more successful than I ever could have imagined. Word is, the former Balmoran Minister of Defense, Volargen, might come down to Balmora. He's playing right into our hands.
You'll die like the rest.
I hope he does show up. I'll kill him.
I hope so too. Now that the wilds are secured, we're ready for the final push. Colonel Vrain, head of the Imperial Conquest Consolidation Corps, has come to oversee the action. He's at the Sundari outpost, in striking distance of the Resistance's main base. It's now or never.
All right, so... I think I'm going to go visit K52. Oh yeah, I also saw on Facebook, because I follow the Star Wars Republic on Facebook, and I get notifications from it, but not on any other apps, which is weird, because probably because I have them all turned off, but for some reason I get specifically Star Wars Old Republic on my phone. I have other stuff that I follow on Facebook. And anyway, that's not the point of what I was saying. There's a particular weekly events and stuff. I think it's cool. There's currently which is a lightsaber. However, it's recommended to these things. So probably not gonna do that quite for a bit, but they have a short race event coming up as well. I kind of want to try out now that I'm on laptop, but that's not coming out. Resistance website, so check out the website. And they have the coming up kind of free exchange, basically. I kind of want to try that out. I've never really done weekly events before, because, well, if you've seen everything I've done in this game, I'm a complete fucking noob. But yeah, it should be interesting. Use the computer to set that up. You're a useless lookout. You should be over here being the lookout where the administrator was, and the administrator should be where you were. Just really, really bad soldier guy. Okay, let's use the computer. Alright, my handkerchief.
I'm here. What do you need, Abracadabra? Hold on. How did you get in?
I'll let you wonder.
Wrong. The question is, what am I going to do if you anger me?
Listen, the people in that complex aren't of any consequence and are certainly no threat to the Empire.
Wilder protection.
They have quite an escort for people of no military value. Try again.
I'm telling the truth. They're Force Sensitives, and the law on Imperial planets is all Force Sensitives must be trained as Sith. If you don't train, you're executed as a potential threat, but not everyone would make it as a Sith. Some people discover their sensitivity when they're too old, or they just don't have the will. So they go into hiding with us.
And you don't train them.
What would you do with these washouts?
What would anyone do? We take them to Republic planets, get them a job farming dirt or making hyperdrives or whatever. But the Emperor keeps making laws that say they have to die.
There are no exceptions.
They do, and you're going to watch.
You are a monster, and we're going to hunt you down like one.
Well, sensitive refugees.
The law is the law. No. I haven't found any sort of sensitive refugees yet. It must be further up here. Station horses that we've been taking out so far. Alright.
Oh.
Oh wow, these guys are quick. Just a one hit. And they die. Ella. How to do this one, because I don't know why it just stopped coming up, but I can go ahead as a companion.
Leave everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
Do this thing. I really feel like I should change my crew skill thing to something else, but I'm going to put the refugees down. The refugees, because they are weak, and I should be able to take them. No refugees over here. No. Oh, what's that? There's a refugee just there. There's another one over there as well. What the hell? And there's another one just open your time. Look out, ministries. Okay, that's it in this area. She seems to be handling herself, which is good. Come on, Vetti. Oh no, you can stay there actually. Finally gives me the experience. So just wait. Now. Do this. Seek research, then can craft a fire crafting crew skill. I need a crafting crew skill, which I do not have. It's rank of any of your crew skills. Okay. Oh, There we go. Crew skill missions. 5 crew skill missions with your companions. I think that one I'm working on now. Oh. More missions available now. Done Mandalorian weapons, tech weapons, and wallet. Now you have a couple more. Count Ford and Doris to Victor. Let's go ahead and teach you to do that.
Leave everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
Say that. And I have faith you mean it, otherwise I will kill you and you will die. Is she out of combat here? Because I'm starting to get that. Bloody hell. Head on up to level 1. And get the hell out of here. Sneak past these guys. Going up and around. Oh, there you go. Pass up on the car. Oh, maybe I can't. Or not. Now, where to go? Oh, just up here. Don't miss anyone. Hey, Trich, how's it going?
You're Tyrus's operative, correct? Good to see you alive.
Major? Yes, I'm here with your operative. He secured the tunnels. No, I contacted you immediately, sir.
He wants to know what was down there.
Did the Jedi train?
It was a room full of Force users. I want hazard pay for this.
Did you copy that, sir? Yes, sir. I'll pass on the message. The Major praises you on your stunning victory and service to the Empire, and says we'll move a squad in to exterminate any survivors.
We've got most.
Trust me, that won't take long.
Yes, now that we know we don't want the cargo, we can roll in the gas and the bombs. There's not a finer sight in the galaxy than gassed rebels running out of a cave into the waiting blasters of your own battalion. Well, perhaps sunrises, but for those you have to wake up early.
Durst Victor Excellent and Mandalorian weapons. Cool. Accept. I think I can get a couple more skills. I just need to find a crew skill train at some point. But I think I can get a couple more now, which is cool. I think I sent him on account for something.
Leave everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
Do you will die. Oh, that costs money to do. I feel like I knew that, but I just sort of noticed it now. Oh well. There's one thing I seem to have a lot of in this game at the moment. It is money. Yeah. So I don't even think I noticed the loss of my accounts. As long as the sun... And disguises. Oh, that one seems to be closer. So there's a mission. Let's go say hi and see what the mission is. Distance from her. Fuck's sake. What do you want? Asshole. I'm trying to do stuff. Screw you. And slash you. say that you're gonna die, my good Lord. Stunts, motherfucker. Death to the Resistance. Okay. Initiated.
Hit! Repeat! I'm hit! Meridian Grace is going down! Cargo's too important to lose. A gift from Ty Corden. List of major supply catches hidden before the occupation. Activating all droids on board. They'll protect the data disk. We're not gonna make it.
Alright. Guess I have a mission over there. I'll do that on my way over to this mission. Now I'm gonna do some. Once I figure out how to get down. Leave is a place somewhere. It's based on level pass so I can see.
I seem to have outdone myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased.
And join over. Oh shit, more and more. This is good. Well, let's join over the visualization. Oh, I see.
Perfection is my goal, Master.
Oops. Yeah. Okay.
Please use all products only as intended. Ah, crap. Sun's kind of bright, so I wasn't too sure if I was quite on my way. There we go. Results are much better than they appear, Master. You'll see.
Thank you.
perform according to your exacting specifications, Master.
You're still fucking this fast, it's okay. I guess I should do something
is my goal, Master.
There we go. Yeah. And...
Pipe down, Dermot. There's something going on outside. I'm trying to listen.
Oh, come on, Six. Throw me a bone. Who's this agent that's coming to interrogate me? At least answer me that, will you? Fine, fine, stay clamped. I don't care who it is, I ain't talking. Nobody's gonna get nothing out of me. Nothing!
What?
all right, I ain't proud. I give... My dad's an Imperial agent.
Wow. What did you say? Your dad is a what?
Yes, please repeat that, Junior.
Oh, no.
This is a restricted area. What are you doing here? Who are you?
It's not a who. It's a what? It's a Sith.
He's going to need a new pair of pants.
Who cares what Dermot needs? You gave me enough time to get what I need.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Take a look behind yourself, Sith. That's what two squads of the Republic's finest looks like.
Good, I like it.
finally, a fight worthy of me.
Come on, men. Let's send this Sith home in a body bag.
Is my goal, Master.
You're doing a good job. Keep it up. I've reached that in tier 1. Excellent. Wait, I have? If in this time I've been subscribed to Star Wars Hero Republic, I had to collect the strongholds. I don't think that's true, because I don't have preferred status, do I? Unless I subscribed way, way, way back when I first... No, I wouldn't remember that. Maybe I did. Shit. I even played.
Zix?
Huh.
Zix! Anyway. Come on, talk to me, Zix. Get up, man.
You make me sick.
You're a pathetic waste of human space.
You're right. You're right. I'm worthless. Please. Please, I know why you're here. The Republic. The Republic's investigating my dad, and an agent's coming to put the screws to me. But I won't break. I promise. Let me live. My dad's secret is safe with me. I'm a rock.
You must think I'm an idiot.
Fine, you're an idiot. If it'll save me, I'll think whatever you want me to. My father's done so much for the Empire. Look, maybe the apple fell off the tree. Kind of far from the tree, but it's still... Look, the apple's still... Look, I'm not exactly sure where I was going with that, but please don't kill me.
Nice gun.
I'm putting you out of my misery.
But who will put me out of my misery?
Poor fool. Not sure we've ever come across anyone so useless.
If it wasn't for the entertainment value that collar provides, you'd be just as useless.
Ow! I'll try to do better.
I actually think she's pretty cool. But, oh. Gotta keep her up the Sith. Stuff. Alright, oh no. However, there is a witness here. I know. I saw someone in the cutscene that was a female. I have a feeling that that might be the investigator. They're behind all of us. Do not want to know. Am I going the right way? Probably not. Damn it.
All better.
Section delivered, Master. Task just for you. Oh, thank you, Master.
Darth Barriss's apprentice, right? Got orders from the planetary governor to find you.
You're needed at this war conference. Priority Alpha 1.
I don't remember telling the Balmoran governor about my business.
Empire appoints you to run this planet. You keep track of who's slaughtering the resistance. The Dark Council sent an emissary, big-time Sith Lord, to personally review the status of the Balmoran occupation. This conference will determine the next stage of the ground campaign. Whole war's about to be decided, and the governor wants your expertise.
This emissary of the Dark Council, what do we know about him?
Sith politics aren't my business. One of Darth Maul's servants is what I hear, but don't know anything else. Assigning black level clearance. No one will cause you trouble. Be quick, though. They're starting any minute.
Sounds interesting. I'm just going to continue sending him off for these because it gives my investigation skill up, which is kind of what I want, so...
I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master. So,
it'd be cool if I can do that some sort of beautiful way. Okay, well, I'll go ahead and chat to these peeps, get these side missions in. Light armor vendor, bad.
You're one of the Sith, aren't you?
Yes,
please, I need someone with high security clearance for a vital retrieval mission. The Republic raided one of our research posts. A ship escaped with stolen plans for a brand new walker design. Luckily, our gunners just brought the ship down. I need someone. Someone trustworthy to check the crash site and retrieve those plans.
I'm trustworthy.
We Sith know the value of discretion.
Oh, good. Good. Intelligence is up in arms over this. This is the route to the crash site. Oh, if there are any survivors, kill on sight. Take the plans to Agent Neandler. She'll get them to safety. Thanks. It was a stroke of luck meeting you.
Okay. That's that one accepted. A couple of them as well. These ones. Is that repeatable missions? Nope. Maybe? Yeah, it is. Okay, I'm not doing those ones. Winning heroic missions. Weapons vendor. What do you have?
Looking to upgrade your arsenal?
No, just wondering what you have. Princess's lightsaber.
Hunting.
Thank you. Imprisoned Watcher 8. Do you have
one? Pardon me, Watcher 8. Imperial Intelligence. Your rise with the Sith has been well documented. Might you have a moment to assist me? Agent Veld, my top field operative, has failed to check in. Instead, I receive some garbled distress signal. I will not abandon Agent Veld. I need him found.
His mission.
Knowing Agent Veld's task could be the key to finding him.
I can't risk exposing the details of a field agent's mission. I can give you Agent Veld's last known position near the Republic's main landing field, but the rest would be up to you.
Both Agent Veld and his mission are in good hands.
Glad to hear it. His distress signal was sent from these coordinates. I'll send him an alert to watch for you, but it may not get through. Good luck.
I need a pee, so I'm just going to pause this, and then I'll be back. And I am back. I just had a little bit of a drink of Coke. However, I also noticed this 55 minutes so far, so I'm wondering... I keep getting dark side points for this, I didn't realize that until right now. Yeah, it's like 150 as well. I'm kind of hungry, so... wondering what to do in regards to what should I do if I a look at... Where is the transport pack? Is over here. Have a quick glance at what...
Displaying all authorized destinations.
Balances. Wait, where's the... Oh, Cole. He's not on here.
Travel route is confirmed.
Oh, he's over here. Okay. And that's Gift of the Exile, so I need... That's just from the reporting mission. I'll go chat to these guys and... Yeah. Ah, Governor's Call and Disguises. Alright. Okay, there are three of those missions. I did not see that before. Okay.
I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master.
Oh, and I might as well send Betty off as well. Let him run. I don't think I need you at the moment. I'll send both of them off. And I'm just basically doing some reporting and stuff, so I think any combat is going to really happen. Yes, it should. Please don't die. And... Oh, wait, there we go. Hero vehicle hangar. So I'll go over here and report to...
My lord, let me be the first to tell you how appreciated your work has been. Today, the Balmoran resistance, backed by the government in exile, takes its last pitiful gasp. We have you to thank.
It's a pleasure.
It won't be long before the corpse of former Defense Minister Vol Argan is cold in the ground.
Vol Argan, yeah.
Has the former Defense Minister come to Balmora?
That's the rumor, but either way, if Operation Breaking Point succeeds, his death is only a matter of time. The Resistance, aided by the Republic, has made its headquarters in the Balmoran Arms Factory. It is a heavily fortified facility, but it's not invulnerable. Not with such a powerful patriot as yourself on our side.
They will suffer.
The factory will be destroyed by nightfall. I vow it.
If we may impose on you for one final task in service of the glorious Empire, we need you to break into the factory, shut off its power, and use the period of panic to shut down security. Once this is done, the main attack force can sweep in and wipe out the resistance. And if you see Vol Argan, kill him.
It's an honor to serve.
Word is, the resistance at the factory have the Republic's backing. They'll be well-equipped and well-trained. For anyone else, this would be a suicide mission. I wouldn't consider it, but I have a good feeling about you.
Just saving someone in my house. Okay, I don't know who it was, but they left, so... Accept. Alright. So, guess I'm going to do that one later as well. Over here, and I believe this is Inspector Darth Archers. I have gone the wrong way. Oh, I don't need the host door. No. Okay. Check medical droid.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Apparently this is some sort of lightsaber crystal as well related to effects, record events, but I haven't seen. Oh, I went the wrong way, that's fine. Oh, it's an elevator.
I did what you said.
Ah, excellent. Accept. Send you off on another run.
outdone myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased. Leave everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
Do you know the worst part, Governor?
I didn't!
Exactly. You didn't even own up to your mistakes. That's why the Dark Council gave this planet to me.
Wait and don't interfere.
Please!
Watch and enjoy.
Oh, I can see a bit of dark side corruption.
I'm Darth Lacris, and I've been tasked with cleansing Balmora. I'm glad you came. More Sith can only bring much-needed dignity.
Wonder.
Gorgeous, murderous, and an eye for talent. We should talk.
We should. Do you... but business first. You're here because I asked the Governor to bring me his best. Balmora has a problem.
My friends in the Resistance, I won't take much time. The Empire says it owns Balmora. The Republic says it's yours, we're gone. But you and I know Balmora's won with sweat and tears, and my boys will stand by your side until everyone knows it.
Grand Marshal Jaketa, formerly of the Republic Army. Officially, he and his troops went rogue after the Republic withdrew from this sector. Ever since, they've been holed up under siege, aiding the Resistance and fortifying their position. You may have met their scouting parties already.
It really is a mess.
Is there anyone on Balmora who isn't fighting the Empire?
Now you understand my displeasure with the previous administration. Jaketa and the Resistance are based in the Balmoran Arms Factory, home of the brightest engineers in the galaxy. I'm told the factory's generators are inexhaustible, its defenses cutting edge. Its barricades block our scans, giving the Resistance peace and privacy.
Sounds intolerable. After we're done here, maybe I can help you work out your frustrations.
Deliver me Balmora and we'll work out anything you like. Jaketa may have officially gone rogue, but the Republic still supports him. They fund his revolution from the shadows, make supply drops in secret. Those Republic hypocrites want the arms factory as a beachhead. And as Balmora's new governor, I say we take it before they mount a full invasion.
The Republic risk war.
If the Republic invades Balmora, they'll be violating the peace with the Empire.
And if they act through mercenaries, a foreign government, they'll hide their involvement. But it'll be an invasion just the same. Obliterate the factory defenses. Lower the barricades that block our scans, and I'll have an army at your back. And if you can, bring me proof of Republic involvement on Balmora. We'll expose their lies on a galactic stage.
Alright, let's run, accept. Looks like I have a few things to do, and I have a staff to work with. Which is cool. Alright. You're a mercenary. What are you doing up here? Wait. I can't mount here. Yeah, whoa. Can't see shit. It's like dark and stuff. Okay. What to do? Where to go? Actually, what's this mission off to? Gift. Okay, I need a report over there. That's a reporting mission, right? Yes. And then that is actually doing something, and that is.
Perfection delivered, Master.
Okay, accept. Alright, I'll end the video here, because it's been about an hour. I kind of want to keep the system plus in my brain. It's a code. If you're new, please subscribe, give the video, leave a like, and if you have anything to say, leave a comment down below, and I'll see you in the next video. Hope you enjoy. Bye for now. Stop recording.